another year then of Grand Prix Speedway, and we can't wait. The green light will come on. Here we go.